All right, Ski House Stratton fans, they've got the windsock up. That means the back bowls are open and the helicopter tours and lift to the Big Pow are open here on Frank's Fall Line. So do book your flight and your day's adventure with the helicopter lift up into the back bowls of Stratton. So we're going to head on over to Upper Slalom into the World Cup. Now the snow bowl was not early access, so this should not be skied up too much because you got to go all the way back down to the bottom. So let's see what Get My Drift's going to give us right here. So you know, as the day goes, the trails are going to get a little bit rougher, okay? So I'm dropping a knee here. Come around that. That's just brush getting chopped up. So let's drop into Upper Slalom and see what that's like. Oh, yeah. We got some nice corduroy here. So we'll slow it down so you get a good feel. Now we're going to warm up into the 30s today, all right? That little ridge. Finish up with a little slalom around the waterfall here. But they did a nice job of grooming this out. Okay? Really nice. Look over my shoulder as I come over and get into the sunshine right here. Oh yeah, this is going to be gorgeous. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, come on up and get you some slalom glade at Stratton.